Where could Charity have gone off to?
I don't know. I mean, but like I said, when I went to bed, she was in her sleeping bag right next to mine, and when I woke up, she was gone. I'm just worried she could be sleepwalking again. She could get lost or hurt.
Well, it is pretty dangerous up here, especially with all those old mine shafts Chief Bennett warned us about. She might accidentally fall into one.